Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Pokemon Shield. Please enjoy. The next morning. Morning, Orange. That friend of yours already went off to challenge the next gym. Kabu's Lee card is supposed to help against him, but I ended up with a few copies, so I'll give you one. Don't look so chuffed. It's no big deal. Take this too, a little something for our battle yesterday. Burn heals, that might actually be very helpful. But you'll have no trouble beating that Man of Fire Kabu chap, right? Why don't you get over to Motostoke Stadium and get that gym badge already? Hoorada! I'm going. I wanted to do it yesterday, but it wouldn't let me. I'm surprised the time actually changed. I thought it was supposed to be similar to the clock you have set on your Switch. Slow moving, aren't you, Orange? I've already got and earned my Fire Badge. The Man of Fire combo is just what you'd expect. Nearly got burnt in my battle with him. Even with my strongest team, it was definitely touch and go. But I still won in the end. Get a shift on, Orange. I bet you could be a Man of Fire, too. Well, I did get the Water Start, so it should be very easy. Okay, everybody's in order. Hop, what are you doing here? I'm ready. If you're here to challenge the gym, change into your uniform. Copy that. You may find the Fire Gym's mission a bit different than others you faced. In you go. What is that symbol? Kind of looks like a samurai hat. This is interesting. The gym mission for the Fire Gym is this: catching Pokemon to earn the most points. Earn 5 points to clear the gym mission. In case you're wondering, you'll earn 1 point for defeating a Pokemon in Tallgrass, 2 points for catching a Pokemon. But you won't be alone in this competition. Other trainers will be joining you in your battles. Think about what your opponents might do and try to take the best action to rack up points. Gym mission start. Is this time? Are you a trainer? I do not understand. It's a wild Vulpix. Do you have any quick balls? I do. Hey, quick ball doing its work. No. I normally wouldn't have bothered to catch that Pokemon until near the end of the game, but... it seems that the point here is to catch the Pokemon. I don't think I have a repeat ball. I'll just throw another quick ball, why not? This is the strangest gym challenge I could ever imagine. No. That thing is weird. Looks like a little strip of fruit roll-ups. What is this? Oh. It's a Litwick. Quick balls, man. That was ridiculous. Hey, at least I got a little up right before the gym challenge was over. No, Ghost Fire. That's pretty good. I cleared the mission. Clearing Leader Kabo's mission like that, you're positively on fire. Next, you'll be facing Kabo, the leader of the fire gym. On you go. Wow, that was a short gym challenge, especially compared to the last one. I mean, the last one wasn't very long either, but still. All I did was press X, and then A. Why is he on this side? Oh well. Welcome. I am Kabo, the fire type gym leader. The fact that you're here means you've bested both Milo's grass-type Pokemon and Ness's water-type Pokemon. That's quite an accomplishment. Every trainer in Pokemon trains hard in pursuit of victory, but that means your opponent is also working hard to win. In the end, the match is decided by which side is able to unleash their true potential. This is a cool-looking gym, stadium, battlefield, arena? I like it. You are challenged by Gym Leader Kabo. Ninetales. What level is that? 25? Easy. Oh! Nice. Let's get a pound in there. Oh, it gets to go first. Oof. Ezio and Chubsin leveled up. But it failed. Arcanine, I will not. Dynamax a little early. See how this works out for me. He's only got 3 Pokemon, so. Oh, avoided the attack. Nice. I'd say that worked fairly well. And we get that rain buff for the next hit. Danger Pup and Dexter bubbled up. I don't think Charm is very good. Let me just double check that. Partially lowers the attack stat. No. Wait, what is this? Oh. Yeah. Did not want Charm. Scentiscorch. Why would I switch Pokemon right now? Light the fire and get your mind moving, Kabo. There still must be a path to victory. gets the whole fruit roll up. Burn Bryce into Scorch. Let Gigantamax charge your size and your form. Maybe this has changed. It's huge! It looks really different. Well, I didn't really get a very good look at it. The attack animation was just gone. Oh, as was his Pokemon. That's unfortunate for him. Level 29. You defeated Gym Leader Cobber. Nice. Great Pokemon, and a great trainer. It's no surprise that you won. I'm often regarded as the first real roadblock of the gym challenge, and yet you defeated me. Clearly your talent surpasses my many years of experience. I still have much to learn. I know now that you and your Pokemon will become a fantastic team. I'm glad I could battle you today. Let me give you a fire badge as proof that you've defeated me. Hey! You can now catch Pokemon up to level 35. Thanks to the Dynamax phenomenon, our Pokemon battles have become part of the Galar region's culture. And it's the young trainers who are responsible for keeping our culture alive. Of course, I hope that instead of just keeping it alive, you can also help it become something better. We adults are just pillars for you to build on. Nice. I did it. Orange. I figured that if anyone could do it, it'd be you and Drizzle. But still, that match had me right on the edge of your seat. I wonder why that is. Maybe that Ninetales bit. That was kind of good. Challenger Orange, I see you've done a fine job collecting gym badges so far. From the grass, water, and fire gyms. Please take this TM to commemorate what you accomplished here today. Hey, Will-O-Wisp. That's a good move. It burns the target. And a fire uniform. I think you've proven your skill well enough to try your hand at the gym that awaits you. Start heading to the city of Hammerlock. Head back down to the wild area surrounding the city, and then make your way to Hammerlock. With all the badges we've earned ourselves, I reckon we should be alright, even against the fierce Pokemon you find deep in the wild area. Let's go find out for ourselves. Heck yeah. Hurry it up, Orange. I'm right behind you, dude. Huh? You're the gym leader, but you still came all the way to see us off? I bet you can already tell that I'm the one who will become the next champion, yeah? There are many trainers who never manage to get the 3 gym badges, and they just give up on the gym challenge altogether, so I make a point to see off any trainers who are able to defeat me. Whew, we made it! Thank goodness for flying taxis. Orange, hop! Congratulations! It's pretty amazing that you defeated Kabu. Not a lot of gym challengers are able to get a gym badge from Kabu. We'd like to get together and see them off as a way of showing our support. So allow me to send you off with a proper, sporty chant. Hustle, 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 hop! You can do it, Orange! That was so bad. The gym leaders you will face ahead are all tough opponents, but I believe you will prevail. Believe in your Pokemon and keep pushing on. Thanks, y'all. We're gonna keep winning. We've got to if we want to face off in the Championship Cup after all. Come on, Orange, let's head for Hammerlock. Milo didn't say anything. Thank you everybody so much for coming. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, make sure to leave a like or a comment down below to let me know. And y'all have a wonderful evening, or morning, or afternoon. Bye-bye.